Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu has demanded state police, fiscal federalism, and a special economic status for the state as a constitutional review public hearing begins across the country. Governor Sanwo-Olu made the demands at the opening of the two-day Senate zonal public hearing on the review of the 1999 Constitution under the leadership of Senator Oluremi Tinubu. Governor Sanwo-Olu also called on all Nigerians within the zone being covered by the Senate Committee on Constitutional Amendment to embrace the opportunity of the zonal hearing so that their voices and opinions will count.
So far, we have had over two decades of constitutional rule under the 1999 Constitution. This is an important feat, and we commend ourselves as a country, even if we are not where we aspire to be. As a living document, the Constitution, and to a large extent, our constitutional democracy, need to be reviewed from time to time. Just as in our day-to-day lives, we take stock of the past and plan for the future.
Because we need to protect the most vulnerable group from all sectors of the economy. So when people come today to do this argument, I ask them, even in the political sphere, all councillors, all members of the State of Assembly, all our national legislators, they earn the same salary provided by Revenue Mobilization and Fiscal Commission. Where is the ability to pay? We go to the stock market. So this argument is actually a gain.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.